Okay, so can we please settle down so we can start the Q&A?
You, Chief Justice Lucas Bersamin, there waiting to answer or waiting to be asked questions. A while ago, as we said, our correspondent Ina Reformina had an exclusive chat with the new Chief Justice. And he is now granting reporters, judiciary reporters, a separate interview. Let's go there live with his initial statement.
Speak before you only a few minutes after I have taken my oath of office as Chief Justice of the Philippines. Ako po ay nakikiusap lamang sa inyo lahat na unawain ninyo ang aking mga pagkukulang. Dahil po unang-una, banggitin ko sa inyo, hindi ko po hinangad nung umpisa pa lamang na magiging punong mahistrado. I joined this nomination process, selection process, only because I was the number 3 ranked in the Supreme Court and I happened to also win the vote of the Judicial and Bar Council. Ngunit gusto kong bigyang diin na ako po'y napakahaba na ang pinaninilbihan sa ating hudikatura. 32 years na po dahil unang naging hukom ako noong Nobyembre ng taon 1986 pa kay President Cory. Lahat po ng aking nakasabayang na-appoint ay nagsiretiro na. Kasi ako po ang pinakabata noon sa mga naging regional trial court judge. At ngayon, after 32 years, ako na po ang nabigyan ng ganitong mabigat na katungkulan na magiging head ng judiciary. Maraming tanong siguro na gagawin ninyo ay tungkol sa aking mga plano. Bigyan niyo po ako ng ilang araw pa upang buuin ang mga plano na yan. Ngunit nandito na sa aking kaisipan ang mga mabibigat na problema ng hudikatura at ito'y matagal nang gustong malutas ng ating Supreme Court. I have been in the court for over 9 years now. I joined the court in April 2009 from the Court of Appeals. And in that time, I have joined the court in its many decisions, whether I was in the majority or in the minority. I also joined the court in its many programs and projects. And I am quite familiar with many of the problems that we have been trying to solve and which have not appeared to have been solved up to now. So this matter of achieving something and leaving a legacy, well, of course, that will be foremost in my mind. But give me more time to think about this. So with that opening statement, I think Attorney Gleo will open the floor for any questions that you may want me to answer.
Thank you, Chief Justice. May I call on Mr. Dexter Ganide from DCMM to ask his questions.
Ngayon pagkamalam, ako Chief Justice, kamala ako ka nagiti Ilocano. Yan. Chief Justice, sa unang, pinakaunang
That was new Chief Justice Lucas Bersamin asking the public to give him a few more days to come up with a solid plan on how he would lead the Supreme Court. He also told reporters that he did not dream of becoming Chief Justice and only joined the nomination process because he was encouraged by good reviews and high rankings from his peers.
Deep study. So when the time comes for me to give a vote, if it is